crepes with cream cheese and local Creole cream cheese.
Mm-hmm.
We put that in the middle. That's what this frosting in the inside is.
How'd you make the crepes?
How did we make the crepes, Rainy?
We had flour and sugar and lemon juice.
Vanilla.
A little bit of salt.
Just a dash, a little sprinkle.
Dash.
We have some local.
Are you talking loud enough everybody can hear you?
We have some local grown strawberries. They're from North Beach. The woman that we bought them from.
North Beach? They're from San Francisco. They're imported. It's very expensive.
Okay. And she is part of a family-owned farm, and they pick them 4 times a week.
Looks good.
And she goes to the farmer's market every Wednesday, Thursday, and Saturday, and sells her strawberries there.
All they produce is strawberries, or?
That's all she mentioned, so okay. I think so, yes.
Cool.
Every now and then I see her with blueberries and...
But berries, she's a berry producer.
Predominantly berries, yeah. I don't see her with much other than that.
Yeah, she said that that region is like the equivalent of our, like, Camarillo for strawberry growing.
Sorry.